मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन, योर टुडेज वर्कशीट इंक्लूड्स एसे राइटिंग एंड नोटिस राइटिंग. फॉर एसे राइटिंग यू हैव बीन गिवन टू टॉपिक्स, बूंस एंड बेन्स ऑफ मोबाइल फोन्स एंड वंडर्स ऑफ साइंस. यू हैव प्रीवियसली रिटन दीज एसेज इन योर हॉलीडेज होमवर्क. अगेन आई हैव रिटन बोथ द एसेज एंड गिवन इन टुडेज वर्कशीट. नाउ नोटिस राइटिंग इज न्यू टू यू, सो लेट अस फर्स्ट नो वॉट इज अ नोटिस. It is a formal means of communication. What is its purpose? To announce or display an information to a specific group of people, and that information will be written or printed on a paper which will be pasted or pinned up on a specific display board in the school, in public areas, or in a newspaper. This worksheet I have included some samples of written notices. When you will read them, you can relate with this the important contents of a notice. Name of the organization issuing the notice, the title notice, catchy heading to introduce the subject, date of the notice, body of the notice in which you have to write the content, and writer sign, name and designation. While writing a notice, remember these points. What is going to happen? For example, you have to write a notice related to a football match. So what is going to happen? The event, where it will take place, the venue, when it will take place, date and time, and who can be benefited from the information, and whom to contact. A notice is always presented within a box. Word limit is 40 to 50 words. Information given must be clear. The words should not cause any misunderstanding or confusion. Bold letters, catchy slogan should be written. No personal pronouns to be used. Let us consider one example. On the occasion of National Science and Technology Day, the Delhi Public School, New Delhi, has decided to organize a science fair. Vikram, the secretary of the Science Society, wants to call a meeting of the office bearers of the society to discuss the arrangements for the fair. Write a notice with not more than 50 words. So you can see name of the organization, Delhi Public School, New Delhi, notice, date, a heading or subject of the notice, meeting of Science Society. On the occasion of National Science and Technology Day, the school has decided to organize a fair. All office bearers are requested to attend the meeting in the school library on 20th Feb 2014 at 10 a.m. to discuss the arrangements for the fair. Signature of the person given and designation is given along. Vikram Singh is the secretary of Science Society. See, all the important contents that I told before are included in this notice. As I said before, that some samples I have included in today's worksheet. Also, hope by reading those and watching this video and reading this notice, you will be able to answer two notices that I have given in today's worksheet. Thank you.